and the lead taken earlier by Western is being added to the defense again. Rose, 2 points as goaltending is called against the University of Kentucky, and now the lead is 23 points. And Western, here's another interception. Dunn, down to Rose. Rose off to Johnson, 2 more points. And a foul against Larry Steele.
What you call a complete blowout, John.
Western downhill in its play right now. There's a timeout on the floor with the score Western Kentucky 70, Kentucky 47.